by more and more association with people who have faith, number one. Number two, is knowledge is a foundation of faith also. There is some knowledge and then there is faith. Faith is not standing without any knowledge. There is knowledge, and based on that knowledge you have faith. You know Krishna is almighty and he will protect. You have heard about Krishna's nature, God's nature, compassionate, protective, to surrender souls. That knowledge gives you faith that if I depend upon him, he will not let me down. So which means two things we have to do is to hear more and more about the Lord's relationship with his devotees and his various pastimes by which he has actually always protected the devotees. By hearing that more and more, our faith also increases. And then associating with devotees who have that faith is also, these are two ways by which you can increase our faith. And how do we not only hearing about this, after that we have to remember, smaranam, we have to remember about the Lord's wonderful loving activities with his devotees. We have to smaranam, we have to remember that again and again. Then as you said, it goes into the subconscious. It goes into the subconscious, then it awakens our soul's original faith. Conscious mind first, faith in the conscious mind is triggered. Then my smaranam, my contemplation, that settles into your subconscious mind. From the subconscious mind, it settles, it awakens your original faith in the spiritual master and Krishna, unflinching faith. So it is a process. We have to put ourselves through the process. Whatever Prabhupada has asked us to do, we should do all those things. What has Prabhupada asked us? Read his books. What has Prabhupada asked us? Associate with devotees. See, already there. Simply do what Prabhupada said properly, faith will increase. Jaya Grandara Chimad Bhagavatam ki Jaya Jagat Guru Srila Prabhupada ki.